sure if the way to get a proper racket angle is, you imagine, you want to imagine you have a birthday cap on, and you have to knock your birthday cap off the hat. That creates the proper angle, especially for a topspin serve. If you're looking to hit the proper topspin serve, racket angle hitting the birthday cap, and you could even hit a flat serve that way too. But that's going to create the proper force and proper racket angle. So imagine a little birthday cap, you got to knock it off.